Me and you are headed to fix this butterface.
What? You stupid fucking idiot. Did you really think there was a cure? For that?
What?
You have me.
No. No! So, you mean to say, after all this, you can't fix me?
It sounds even stupider when you say it.
Like the kind of stupid who admits he can't do the one thing I'm keeping him alive for? Any last words?
What's my name?
Who fucking cares?
Wait! 4 or 5 moments.
I'm sorry?
4 or 5 moments. That's all it takes.
To
be a hero.
Yeah, he wanted to die. Francis wanted to die.
Wake up a hero. Brush your teeth a hero. Go to work a hero. Not true. Over a lifetime, there are only 4 or 5 moments that really matter. Moments when you're offered a choice. To make a sacrifice, conquer a flaw, save a friend, spare an enemy. In these moments, everything else falls away. The way the world sees us. The way we... Why?
Colossus throwing up.
You're droning on.
It's funny.
Sure. I may be stuck looking like pepperoni flatbread, but at least fuckface won't heal from that. If wearing superhero tights means sparing psychopaths, and maybe I wasn't meant to wear them. Not everyone monitors a hall like you.
Just promise.
Yeah, I'll be on the lookout for the next 4 moments. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm just a boy about to stand in front of a girl and tell her. What the fuck am I gonna tell her?
Well, you better figure it out.
I can't even tell you. I deserve that. That too. No. Maybe not the nether.
Start talking!
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. For everything. I'm sorry for leaving. I'm sorry for not cowboying up sooner. In a couple of years. I live in a crack house with a family of 12. Every night we spoon for warmth. Everybody fights for Noelle. She's the fattest. There's nothing that we don't share. Floor space, dental floss, even condoms.
So you live in a house?
Yeah, you love him. You ain't going nowhere, yes yet.
I should have come and found you sooner. But look at the guy under this mask. He ain't the same one that you remember.
I need this mask.
And this one, in case the other fell off.
This nigga got Hugh Jackman face stapled to his. He crazy.
Out, like a band-aid, just give it an Audi 5000. Wait. Are you sure?
I'm sorry. Hey. After a brief adjustment period and a bunch of drinks, it's a face. I'd be happy to sit on.
Aww, gotta love love, man. That's a real woman right there, no matter what.
I'm not the same underneath this suit either.
Super penis.
Come on, Wade, language. Young one is present.
What are you still doing? Get out of here. Go make yourself useful. You, go be a really big brother to someone. Tell Beast to stop shitting on my lawn. And you, chicken noodle, nothing compares to you. Sinead O'Connor, 1990. Sorry.
That's all right. You're cool.
What in the ass? That was not mean. I'm proud of you.
We will make an X-Men of you yet, Wade.
You know, for a second there, it felt like we were three mini-line robots coming together to form one super robot.
There's a stupid.
Yeah.
And now, for the moment I've all been waiting for.
Well, technically, he upheld his promise, real rap. This is Afterlife. That's actually pretty cool. I like how they played that in there like that. Alright, y'all. God bless y'all, man. 10 out of 10 on the movie.
You need to be a superhero to get the girl. The right girl will bring out the hero in you.
Word.
Now, let's finish this epic wide shot. Pull out. There we go. That looks nice. It's going to be about the only thing that's pulling out tonight. Who doesn't love a happy ending, huh? Until next time, this is your friendly neighborhood pool guy singing, I'm never going to dance again the way I dance with you. You're still here. It's over. Go home. Oh, you're expecting a teaser for Deadpool 2. Well, we don't have that kind of money. You expecting Sam Jackson show up with an eye patch and a saucy little leather number? Go, go. Oh, but I can tell you one thing, and it's a bit of a secret. The sequel? We're gonna have Cable. Amazing character. Bionic arm, time travel. We have no idea who we're gonna cast yet, but it could be anybody. Just need a big guy with a flat top. Could be Mel Gibson, Dolph Lundgren, Keira Knightley. She's got range, who knows? Anyway, big secret. Shh. Oh, and don't leave your garbage all lying around. It's a total dick move. Go.